What is up, YouTube? What is up, family? We have an amazing 8-year-old. 8 years old. And her name is Ariane Boutry. Yep. Somebody sent me this link. I can't believe it. We're going to see where it all... Oh, my God. 2014. Yep. So, wow, this is going to be interesting. And she's going to... What? She's going to do Listen by Beyonce at 8 years old. Come on now. Come on now. Indonesia's Got Talent, 2014, Ariane Boutry. Let's go.
Pak, boleh tahu nggak Pak, yang Bapak, maksudnya kapan Bapak sadari kalau putri Bapak ini punya bakat yang luar biasa?
When she was two.
Umur 2 tahun.
Dari umur 2 tahun?
Awal tahu putri menyanyi itu sebenarnya sejak umur 2 tahun ya, nak ya. Udah bisa ngikutin lagu ya, sesuai dengan nadanya. Walaupun dengan keterbatasan yang dia miliki, saya merasa Tuhan pasti punya rencana buat dia.
Masih lemes?
Enggak. Enggak.
Putri lahir kandungan usia 6 bulan. Jadi...
6 bulan 18 hari.
6 bulan 18 hari, dibenerin. Mamanya Placenta Previa.
Get out of here.
Nah, terus... Waktu itu pilih ibunya atau anaknya, kata dokternya. 3 bulan dia di rumah sakit, di inkubator, keluar-keluar, ya itu, ada sedikit kerusakan di mata.
Kita udah siap ya?
Iyalah, putri semangat deh.
Bener ya?
Saya bersyukur punya anak seperti putri, gitu. Ada satu kata-kata yang bikin saya nganterin dia ke situ, yaitu bahwa, apa, walaupun putri nggak bisa ngelihat, tapi putri pengen dilihat banyak orang.
I don't see the mother. Does that mean the mother was pregnant? They said, you're going to make it or your daughter's going to make it. But both of you can't make it. And the mother said, I give my life for my daughter. Is that what happened? That's unbelievable. I assume that's what happened. Because I don't see mama, I only see daddy.
Kalau misalnya penyanyi Indonesia yang putri suka siapa?
Oh my God.
Tante Anggun.
Tante Anggun!
Ini PR gede loh, Tante Anggun ntar nonton. Ntar bikin yang terbaik ya.
Bagus ya.
Sukses.
Nyanyi yang bagus ya. Oke, okay, selamat.
Hai.
Nama saya Ariane Nisma Putri, panggilan saya Putri.
Hai Putri. Wow. Putri, Putri umurnya berapa sayang?
8 tahun.
8 tahun. Berarti sekarang kelas berapa ya?
2 SD.
2 SD. Oke. Baik, kalau gitu sudah siap?
Ya.
Ya, kita kasih tepuk tangan buat Putri.
Oh boy.
Listen to the song you're in my heart. The good complete. Listen to the sound from deep within. It's only beginning to find release. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to hurt. Deep will not be processed in turn.
I'm not afraid.
This is awesome. Seeing her, I mean, she's a baby. She's a baby. And now we're watching her golden buzzer on America's Got Talent. Freaking superstar. 100%. Even if she don't win AGT, it don't matter. Everybody knows who this girl is now. This is a nice story. For once in a while in this crappy world, it's nice to see a nice story like this, right? The development that occurred from this to today, unbelievable.
Yep.
Oh man, gua terharu banget sumpah.
Putri?
Iya, Tante.
Oke, Putri sama bersama dengan ayahnya. Iya. Mana mamanya Putri?
Oh, whoo, she made it. All right, thank God. Thank God, I didn't know that. Oof. So the mother made it, okay.
Wow, lengkap ya. Boleh bersama dengan papanya juga di situ.
Good for her.
Ya. Putri di usia 8 tahun, tadi sudah membawakan satu lagu ya. Beyonce ya? Iya ya, itu favorit kamu?
Iya.
Oke. Baik, ini ada mamanya Putri dan ada papanya juga. Hai, apa kabar? Mama, Papa Putri, Anda adalah orang tua yang sangat beruntung bisa memiliki anak perempuan di usia 8 tahun dengan kualitas suara yang luar biasa. Yang malam ini kita lihat. Putri, boleh aku lihat senyum kamu enggak? Kamu cantik sekali loh. Boleh tepuk tangan ya. Dan siapa yang mendorong Putri untuk ikut di Indonesia's Got Talent?
Sendiri.
Kamu tahu dari mana?
Dari internet.
Dari internet?
Dari TV.
Halo Putri.
Halo.
Halo Mas, Mbak. Ini Putri diberikan apa? Sebuah bakat yang istimewa oleh Tuhan. Mudah-mudahan bakat ini dijaga dan bisa membuat banyak orang terhibur di Indonesia.
Putri,
iya,
kamu suaranya bagus.
Terima kasih.
Bikin aku ngiri soalnya aku gak bisa nyanyi lagu itu kayak kamu. Selamat buat bapak ibunya, anaknya sangat amat sangat berbakat. Dan semoga akan terus digali bakatnya.
Saya nggak pernah dengar. Kamu luar biasa, Putri.
Terima kasih.
Bagaimana dengan teman-teman juri?
Langsung.
Supaya lebih jelas lagi, untuk semua yang hadir di sini. Ya, tampaknya saya tidak perlu untuk bertanya lebih banyak lagi. Mungkin juga pemirsa di rumah juga sudah bisa mendengar dan melihat. Dan sepertinya kita sudah langsung saja menentukan apakah kamu akan pulang atau lanjut, segera kita akan.
Well, that's the easiest decision in the world. Obviously.
Yeah! Kamu lanjut di tahap selanjutnya.
She pulled her pants up.
Bapak, Ibu, sukses. Putri, selamat ya.
Itu teknik waktu jerit, itu gila. Biasanya itu gak... Biasanya orang gak sampai kayak gitu.
Kerja terus ya.
Oke,
okay. Okay.
Selamat.
Thank you, Pak.
Well, I am very happy that the mother is still around. I got scared there for a moment. I thought that, oh my God, I thought that she only had a choice to either live or die, or her daughter would live or die. And she decided, well, you saw that I thought I was wrong. That, thankfully, I was wrong. But man, this is so emotional because, oof, everybody's crying. Shit, I couldn't, like, I was tearing up. Oof, that was so man tap. That was so man tap. Everybody just, wow. Clearly, the parents understood very fast in life. My daughter may not be able to see, oh, but she can sing. And now look at her. Look at her and how she's grown. It's incredible. It's like being a father, a parent. And watching your little girl grow up to be a young woman. You know what I mean? That's basically how we feel when we see this. And then we saw her golden buzzer. And then you see, you know, now I'm watching other things that this girl has been able to sing her whole life. She's amazing. Anyway, there you have it, folks. Whew, I forgot who sent me this link, but thank you. This was amazing, really. And look, it even says amazing in the title. Amazing. Yeah. You know, not one judge, not one Indonesian judge said she was spectacular. Not one. Why? It's not spectacular, but now she's spectacular. Never mind. All right, guys. Putri Ariani, 8 years old, singing freaking a Beyonce song called Listen. All right. Take care. Peace out. Have a good night.